So I've been playing around with some feeds and speeds, and I just wanted to show some of cuts I'm taking in 440C. Nothing too aggressive or anything, just showing that this can cut it. And I was scared at first. With a little bit more tweaking, I think you can get some really smooth cuts and fast cycle times.
Thank you.